Hello, everyone. Thanks for staying with WJZ. I'm Vic Carter.
I'm Nicole Baker. We want to welcome all of you streaming us this afternoon. We want to go back to that Amber Alert that we just told you about from Hampstead. Police are looking for a 12-year-old boy. He may also be in the Westminster area, not too far away. And again, it's a black 2021 Jeep Wrangler with Maryland tags reading DV 15797. You see it, you call police.